Jordan Schaffrin with Schaffrin Construction. Thank you for joining us. We are here in beautiful Beverly Hills in one of our projects, and as you can see, we are installing ceramic tile throughout the house. Also the hallways over here, which they wrap around. This project encompasses all the tile flooring, a brand new kitchen, and a hallway bathroom. So as you can see, this is a standard ceramic tile, beautiful inset where we have this offset pattern design, and it's laid on a raised foundation where we went ahead and installed a subfloor, which is a hardy backer, as you can see here in the kitchen. This is your hardy backer. It's about a half an inch. We wanted to go with a thicker hardy backer. Reason being is you cannot install tile on any plywood because there's shifting and there's movement. Therefore, a subfloor protects the tile from shifting and moving. And as you can tell, this is your standard thin set where you would apply and set your tile. Now, there are different types of installations. We have our little, as you can see, there's a little seam here. This is where the grout would go. And we have our spacers that come in, like over here. You can see the spacers, and they basically give us the same measurement as to where to set the tiles. Hallway, bathroom still, beautifully demoed, reframed, new copper plumbing. We had the hot mop company come in, we moved the drain, and now it's ready to start closing up the complete bathroom. We also closed up a hallway door. Closed it up, reframed it with your standard 2x4 framing, and shifted the plumbing around. The new kitchen is set to arrive in a couple of days. We have custom cabinets coming in according to the client's design and specifications. Everything is custom, custom stain. We raised the entire ceiling and we removed all the soffits. So as you can tell, all new electric, plumbing. The walls are ready to be sealed now. There's also the bath installation, insulation in the ceiling for your insulation properties. All the new electric. Cabinets, and it's an exciting project. So please tune in for another episode and we'll show you how this project is progressing. Thanks again. My name is Jordan. Have a great day.